long-time Burton collaborator Danny Elfman, who scored over 60 feature films, including the one we're about to see.